So hey guys, welcome back to Mathematics Rook YouTube channel. After so much time, I take a new video. So guys, I'm too sorry that I did not upload any video because my exam was going on. So now once again I started uploading the video now. So guys, before starting this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel Mathematics Rook and also press the bell icon to get all the video updates of my channel to you guys. And guys, if you like this video, so like this video, share this video with your friends and please have a comment in the downside of the video. So guys, today we are going to do the question number 1 of chapter 11a. So guys, in chapter number 11, that is compound interest. As you had already learned about simple interest in your previous classes, in class 6th and 7th. So now in grade 8, you will learn about compound interest. So in compound interest, formulas not same, these are different. So let us look in class 7th, there was simple interest. Okay guys, the formula of simple interest was P into R into T upon 100, means principal into rate into time. Okay guys, now the formula of compound interest is not same. It is A equals to, firstly we have to find the A, means amount. Then A equals to P 1 plus R upon 100, power is N. What is that? N is time here. Okay guys, so we get A, means we get amount. After getting amount, how to find compound interest? A minus P, amount minus principal, we will get our compound interest. So guys, these are the formulas of compound interest. Now quickly let us look to the question. This, find the amount of the compound interest on rate, means our principal is rupees 2500. Question number 1 of chapter 11 maths. 11a, it is, this is our principal, our rate is of 10% per annum, means for 1 year. Then time is 2 years. Now how to find the compound interest? Formula of compound interest equals to, firstly we have to find the amount. Okay guys, after finding amount, we have to find simple compound interest. Amount is P 1 plus R upon 100, power is N. Then amount equals to P is 2500 bracket 1, then plus rate is 10% upon 100, bracket close, then N, time is 2 years, the power is 2. Now this cut with this, we get 2500 multiply by, now if we took the LCM, we get the LCM will be 10 ones are 10, 1 10 is 1 and 1 11. We get 11 upon 10 into 11 upon 10. Because guys, power is 2 here. Now this cut and this cut with this. So these both are cut. Now 25 multiply by 11 and 11 equals to 121. After multiplying this, you will get our answer. So guys, wait a while. So guys, after multiplying this, we get 3025. So guys, this is our compound interest. Wait guys, I write this here. So guys, amount is 3025. So guys, now how to find the compound interest? This is amount, compound interest equals to amount minus principal. So 3025 minus y 2500. Okay guys, so we get 525 answer. So guys, in this question there was, we have to find the compound annual, means we have to find the compound interest. So this is the answer for question number 1. So let us look to the answer question number 2. It was question number 1 guys. Now question number 2. Question number 2 is, find the amount of the compound interest. It is the same question but values are different. PRT means N. N means time. Okay guys. P means principal, R means rate. It is 15625. Time is 3 years and it is 12% per annum. So to solve this, we will formula amount equals to P1 plus R upon 100, power is N. Now P will 15625 1, then rate is 12% upon 100, power is 3, so it is cutting with 2 2 6 12, it is 50, then again 2 3 6, it is 25. So we take the LCM, we will get 15625 multiply by 28 upon 25, then into 28 upon 25, again 28 upon 25. Why? Because the power is of cube, power is 3, because it is, so 3 times we have to write this. We will cut this with this. 25 into 25 25 4 125, 6 then 25 2 to the 16, then 125, so it is 5 la. Again 25 into 25, then 25 2 to 25 5 to 25 to 25. So guys, at least we had completed this till here. Now we had 28 28 28, we have to multiply them. So after multiplying them, we will get 21952. Okay guys, so this is our amount. Now we have to find the compound interest. So let's erase this. If you did not understand, so you can see or go back to the video, you can see. We had get the amount, now we have to find the compound interest. The formula is amount minus principal. The amount which we get is 1 2 3 2 1. No guys, wait, it is wrong one. It is 21952 minus, so guys, we get this our amount. So guys, where was the question? Yeah guys, so this was our amount which we get. Our principal was 15625. After subtracting them, we will get 6327 answer. It is our CI, it is our amount, it is our principal. And guys, this video is still here only. And guys, I am having a surprise for you, that in the description there is one link. Go to that link and then you there's a question paper for you, a revision paper. Go to that question paper and solve this. I will tell your marks in after some time, means in next video I will tell you, and the link of the test paper is in the description. Go to the description, the link is in description. Go to the link, click on this, that will ask you that where you have to open this, in Chrome or where. You have to open with Chrome just once, then after opening there is the question paper, enter your name, start doing, and in the end write finish, means there's finish option. So after done in question paper you will get your marks. And guys, I will also tell the marks that who is topper in the question, in the that test. So please do the test, and in the next video I will take out the results of that. So guys, this video is till here only. Thanks for watching, and thank you guys.